booze with some friends of mine.
Found in the ocean, combines with chlorine to make the world's most prolific food ingredient. Jonathan!
What is sodium?
What is sodium? Correct!
I went to school. It was only 2 years, but I still went to school.
Thank you, Jonathan. He went to school for 2 years. Okay, does anybody recognize that festival? Of course, I know all the answers. Okay, it is old, yes. Nobody got it. Can you make a category for my points? That is, of course, Woodstock, people. Thank you, I will take the point. Okay, you still have the table. Go ahead, next question.
Let's go with I know that stage for 500.
I know that stage for 500. Has anyone ever seen this stage? I knew this one, of course. The Sunburn Fest in Goa, India. Try to be a little more international next time, contestants. You know, it's not just all about America. Trey Anastasio sent this as a prank in the mail, ending in his suspension from school and eventual move to Goddard College. What did he send in the mail? No one knows what he sent in the mail. No guesses. Not even a guess. Okay, no, it is not a postcard. It is not a letter to a friend. It is a human heart and hand. Yes, what a weirdo. Okay.
Joel, the joke was there was a note that said, I've got a hand to you, you've got a heart.
Oh, Jefferson Waffle, thank you for that useless bit of information.
I believe it was a goat's heart, technically.
A goat's heart, even. Wow, we really learned a lot today. Go ahead. Next question. Who has the table? Wendy.
Let's go with one-hit wonders for 500.
One-hit wonders for 500. It is an audio. Wendy. Name of the artist, please. Jonathan showing they showed him how to dance in those 2 years of college. Well done.
High school.
High school. 2 years of high school. Wendy, we need an answer.
I don't got it.
Wendy does not have it. Next contestant, any guesses? Okay, that's enough of this song. Thank you. Correct answer, Lips, Inc. Lips, Inc. That's right. Okay, Wendy, you still have it. Let's go.
All right. Let's do name droppers for 500.
Name droppers for 500. Answer, please. He was born Reginald Kenneth White, and he's recorded over 40 top hits. A surreal accomplishment. Wendy.
Who is Sir Elton John?
Who is Sir Elton John? Correct! Final question. Name the original artist.
Jampardy.
Fish?
Who is this? That is correct!